So, Donna, you tango?
No, I wanted to learn once, but...
But?
But Michael didn't want to.
Michael? The one you're waiting for?
Michael thinks the tango's hysterical.
Well, I think Michael's hysterical.
You don't pay any attention to me. Did I already say that?
You have a beautiful laugh.
Thank you, Frank.
Would you like to learn to tango, Donna?
Right now?
I'm offering you my services, free of charge. What do you say?
I think I'd be a little afraid.
Of what?
Afraid of making a mistake.
No mistakes in the tango, Donna. Not like life. Simple. That's what makes tango so great. If you make a mistake, get all tangled up, you just tango on. Why don't you try it? We try it?
All right, I'll give it a try.
Hold me down, son.
Your arm. Charlie. I'm gonna need some coordinates here, son.
The floor's about 20 by 30, and you're at the long end. There's some tables on the outside, and the band's on the right.
You are one incredible dancer.